Sheila C. LaFramboise of Moorhead has been charged with felony assault with a dangerous weapon and misdemeanor domestic assault. According to court records, on October 4th at 9:32 p.m., Moorhead police responded to a report of an assault. The male victim stated they'd been arguing, and LaFramboise allegedly threatened to stab him with a pair of scissors. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.